attend the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd.
Yes. He shaved the face of gentlemen who never had to work again. He trod a path that he had trod, did Sweeney Todd. The demon barber of Fleet Street. Did you write this?
No.
Who did?
Stephen Sondheim.
Who is he?
Swing your razor wide, Sweeney, hold it to the skies. Freely flows the blood of those who moralize.
What is happening?
We're the cast of Sweeney Todd, the Demon Barber of Fleet Street. We open today at the Tudor Center here at Chaminade, and today we're just doing a wee bit of viral marketing.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
He served a dark and a vengeful god.
What happens then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away.
The Sweeney Todd. The demon bar of Fleet Street.
Did the cast list go out?
Yeah, like a month ago.
Really?